Okay, here we go. Triple H, for, Triple H in China. The king of, they're coming out here. Why?
Come on, Triple H.
Why? A big old limousine there. Who's what? For what? Who's in the police car and who the hell's in the limousine?
Saw.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but I do know that we're fixing to be graced by the presence of the WWF champion, Triple H.
Makes me sick.
Who's in the limo?
Triple H and Stone Cold for the WWF title. But the WWF championship assault charges of Stone Cold.
Come on. Austin fought the law and the law won. That's what happened.
I know you may be the next mayor of Memphis, King, but...
Oh, is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. In the ring, the night wonder of the world, China, and the World Wrestling Federation Champion, Triple H.
What is Jimmel talking about? What are you saying, Jimmel?
Oh, the champ.
Now, Linda, I know that you need to take care of family business, because this is personal. But right now, you and I have some business to take care of. And Linda, don't bring any other innocent people into this. Don't make China and I beat up Patterson and Briscoe again. You come out here, you walk in the ring, you stand face to face with me right now. Linda, get out here.
He's calling out Linda McMahon. Oh.
We have Helmsley, the first class jerk.
Well, maybe Triple H just wants to talk to her.
Oh, she doesn't come out here. Linda by herself. Linda McMahon is a co-owner of this company. She's the president of this company. Well, I think this is a big mistake. Linda's taking a chance coming out here. We can't be sure anymore of Helmsley's actions.
Well, Linda McMahon's a strong lady. I mean, she's got convictions, and she's not afraid of Triple H.
Linda, I'm going to be very nice about this because deep down inside, I really like you.
See there?
Now, what I want you to do is, I want you to tell the world what happened here tonight. Because what happened here is that felon, Steve Austin, went to jail where he belongs, and he forfeited his shot at the WWF title. So now what happens is he goes to the bottom of that long line of contenders. He starts at ground zero, working his way back up to get a shot at me and at this. So I want you to tell the world that he blew his chance. Tell him.
No, I won't do that.
What? Now, Linda, Ms. McMahon, you're
making asking you now. I am telling you.
See there?
Tell them now.
No.
Linda is a...
Linda, come on!
I am telling you...
What? That's Shane McMahon's music! Shane left a test! I guess Shane's back! Oh, wait a minute!
What?
It's Vince McMahon! Vince McMahon is back!
What is he doing here?
That's Vince's wife in the ring, damn it!
Yeah, but wait!
Helmsley put his hands on Linda McMahon!
The beer, Vince, is not the...
Oh, hell! Oh,
hey,
yeah.
Listen, I gave my word I wouldn't interfere in WWF business, but this is not business. This is personal. Listen up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa! Oh, my God! This is personal.
Who the hell do you think you are? Yeah, you're the WWF champion, all right. Maybe you need a little reminder as to who gave you that break. Who gave you the opportunity, huh?
Uh-oh. It's McMahon and Helmsley. And Vince will tell them.